Today we will start our fifth lesson of geography, minerals and energy resources. In this lesson we will describe about minerals, extraction of minerals, occurrence of minerals, importance and types of minerals. We will discuss about the energy resources also. Now, what do you mean by minerals? Mineral is a homogeneous, naturally occurring substance with a definable internal structure. Minerals, they are of different types. Some minerals are very hard and some are very soft. Now, what is the importance of minerals? Minerals, they are required in our daily life. It means our whole life process depend upon minerals also. The food that we eat also contains minerals. All the means of transport like cars, buses, they are made up of minerals. All the means of transport, roads, they are also made by the minerals. Now we will describe about occurrence of minerals. There are so many sources by which we obtained the minerals. First, from igneous and metamorphic rock. Second, sedimentary rock. Third, from weathered rock. Fourth, alluvial deposits or placer deposits. Fifth, ocean water. How we obtained the mineral from igneous and metamorphic rock? As we know, igneous rocks, they are made by deposition of lava. And from the igneous rocks, sometimes we get small occurrence of mineral that is known as veins, and large occurrence of mineral from these rocks are known as lodes. There are cracks in the igneous rock. From the cracks of igneous rock, we obtained the minerals. Minerals which we obtained from the igneous rock, they are found in different forms, sometimes in liquid form and sometimes in gaseous form also. For example, tin, copper, zinc and lead, these are obtained from the igneous and metamorphic rock. How we obtained the mineral from the sedimentary rock? Sedimentary rocks, they are found in the form of layers. Minerals are obtained from the layers of sedimentary rock. There are so many minerals which we obtained from the sedimentary rock, such as coal, petroleum, iron ore, potash, sodium salt, they are obtained from the sedimentary rock. By the decomposition of surface rock, how we obtained the minerals? Decomposition of surface rock and removal of soluble constituents left the residual mass of weathered material which contain ore, for example, bauxite. Bauxite is a such type of mineral that we obtained from the decomposition of surface rock. How we obtained the mineral from the alluvial deposits or placer deposits? The minerals which are found in the sands of valley floor and the base of the hills, these minerals are known as placer deposits. It means some minerals we obtained from the alluvial deposits, such minerals are known as placer deposits also. And these minerals are not corroded by water. For example, gold, silver, tin and platinum. It means the rivers which are coming from the mountains, they have minerals. But these minerals are not corroded by the water. Ocean waters are the main source of minerals. There are so many minerals which are of very economic importance we obtained from the ocean water. For example, common salt, magnesium, and bromine.